Hello, and welcome to Frank's Kitchen. Today, we are making vanilla pudding. It's instant pudding, it's easy vanilla pudding. So what we're gonna do is, we're gonna also have 2 cups of milk, and we're gonna add a little bit of vanilla. Now as you can see in the bowl, I already have here. Now also, what you need is a whisk. So we're gonna make this very easy. Okay, with no blender. Okay? So what we're gonna do is add 1 cup like that. We're gonna add a little bit of vanilla. Cap full of vanilla. Not a whole lot. A little bit. You don't have to have it. This is imitation, so it's not going to be a lot. If you want to measure, it would be like about half a teaspoon. Okay? And we're going to start mixing this up. Add another cup of milk. And you whisk it. Down. You whisk that for about 'Cause I apologize for okay. Now I'm gonna put a plastic wrap on it. Cover it because you don't want anything to go in there from the refrigerator. And you put it in there for about 5 minutes and you can eat it about 5 or 10 minutes later. So this is easy how to make vanilla pudding. If you like the video, please you just leave a comment. Well, you will.